go, folks, the big one. Gonna get to shoot. Yeah.
We are the same. You and I.
Know what I do.
Help me!
Huh.
I am nothing like you.
Phantom Pain.
I remember who I killed.
Came out first, Phantom Pain. No, this came out first. Hideo must have liked that ending. Except for in Phantom Pain, he shoots him.
Valen is dead, and the rat is destroyed.
Shiri gets him.
But the war is far from over.
Is that the end?
There are plenty of targets worthy of a
this
bullet.
Is the end.
Men who need to die. Time to find more work.
There we go, folks. Thank you for joining me on this journey. And we continue in the Uncharted now as well. So I've got that to do. And then after that, I'm not sure. Maybe a ghost story. I've started playing that though, but I've been playing that in my own time. I don't know what's coming up. Oh, Rise of the Tomb Raider. I haven't played that yet. I've played the first one. We haven't played the sequel to it. So we could do that. Yes. Well, I think the next games are due around in November, October. We've got Assassin's Creed Origins, Call of Duty. I'd probably do a single player on there just to record, and then many multiple multiplayer videos. Yes. Please leave a like and a comment and subscribe and all that jazz. If you enjoy these nice long playthroughs. Unedited hardcore videos, yes, is what we're all about here on this channel. So, yes, this is the end. That was a pretty dull linear experience. You know, it gives you many routes which you can take. Very level based. It is alright. Maybe the fourth one's better. I'm sure it's going to be pretty much of the same. But, yeah. I'm rather go on the fourth one, maybe. If you want to see a playthrough on Sniper Ghost Warrior 3, as I said, I have started in quite far into it. Well, about an hour or so into it. I don't mind restarting that, if you want to see that. So yeah, thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!